Absolute pleasure. Thank you for coming on. I'll see you soon, bro.
Oh, here's the sax man. I'm gonna entertain you like this. I'm entertaining one man at the O2.
Okay. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for making Take the Crown number one. And my boys are in the audience tonight, Flynn and Tim from Australia, who I wrote the album with. They're my brothers, and we wrote this one together, and I think it's going to be the third single of the album. And it goes a little something, in fact, no, it goes exactly like this. You hope to be menacing and vanity, 6 feet tall, maybe more, or bigger now than before. This if it was leaving me, the magic was leaving me, I don't think so. To see and carve your name into the street, bounce your words on satellites to keep the wisdom up tonight. This if was leaving me, the magic was leaving me, I don't think so.
Oh,
was leaving me. The magic was leaving me.